of superstition and fear, a prince was born.
They say he's a messiah.
His name would strike terror in the hearts of all who heard it.
His coming was foretold by the priests.
Why aren't you begging for your life like any other man?
Because he isn't like any other man.
He has forsaken the truth and accepted the darkness.
He's neither God nor devil.
I have heard these stories so often. I'm starting to believe them myself.
His life would inspire the most infamous character in literature.
You are a monster.
No!
You've risen from the